So for family and friends, if they suspect that somebody that they know or love is going through this, is to also reach out to 1-800-RESPECT because they'll be able to give them advice.
If it's safe, let them know they can come to you. Offer to lend them a phone. And if there's bruises, don't pretend you don't see them. But let them know you're there and what you think is going on for them.